חופשי בארצנו ארץ ציון ירושלים.
Well, if you can give
us your name.
Yes, we have to know you.
Do you support Hamas?
Do I support Hamas? It's kind of a loaded question.
No,
I'm not going to answer that question. I'll answer this question for you.
Well, question, yes or no, do you support Hamas? Yes or no?
Sure, I'm not going to answer that question.
Why not? I mean,
because it's a loaded question, so I'll explain.
I don't support Hamas. I don't support a fascist organization that promotes the destruction of another nation and genocide.
Okay, do you support democracy?
Do you support Hamas? Yes or no?
I will not answer that question.
Why not? Why don't you answer that question? It's a very simple question.
Because it's loaded. So when you have a loaded question, it's hard to.
Don't support Hamas.
Yeah, but in my opinion, I'm telling you.
Support Hamas. Does anybody support Hamas here?
It's a question and answer, not a conversation.
So
after you ask a question, please take your seat. I'm not just speaking for everybody. After you ask a question, please take a seat.
Thank you for your non-interesting word. Please follow.
Thank you. Thank you.